Hello friends, today we will know about the German company BMW, which manufactures cars, motorcycles and engines, which came into existence about 101 years ago. And this car company is generally known for expensive luxury cars. In addition, the company also manufactures Rolls-Royce and many brand cars. So friends, till now we have talked about the success of BMW, but do you know that this journey has been very volatile for this company? BMW is one of the well-known companies that were banned from manufacturing motorcycles and cars during the World War. And at that time this company made many things like cycle and kitchen items. And once upon a time, this company, which was on the verge of selling, later bought a big company like Rolls-Royce. So, friends, we know how BMW's journey has been up and down. But before that, if you are new to our YouTube channel, then subscribe to our YouTube channel to see more similar videos, as well as press the bell icon below to get update of the new videos and keep increasing your knowledge. So friends, the story begins from September 24, 1882 when Carl Friedrich Rapp was born. He later became a mechanical engineer and then in 1918 he opened a company called Rapp Motoren Werke GmbH. The company which mainly made aircraft and vehicles engines. After a few years, the First World War also started and the demand for aero engines also increased at that time. To fulfill this demand, he formed a new company on March 7, 1916 with two companies, Bayerische Flugzeugwerke and Automobilwerke Eisenach, which he named Bavarian Motor Works. And this is what we know by the name of BMW in short. Actually, this name is the English name of BMW. Its German name is Bayerische Motoren Werke. The first product of BMW was an aircraft engine named BMW IA, whose quality was so strong that it was liked by the military. And BMW got a big order from him. But after World War ended in 1918, situations became such that BMW had to stop making aero engines. That is why BMW started making many things like pumps, buses and tractor engines used in the fields. In 1923 BMW also started making motorcycles and the company's first successful motorcycle model was the R32. In 1928 BMW also started production of the car by buying a company named Automobilwerke Eisenach and then the first car of this company was launched BMW 3/15. In 1939, in the early period of World War II, the company again started making aero engines, but in the meantime many of their factories were bombed and some were seized by the Soviet government. Not only this, his company was also banned from making motorcycles and cars. But despite the defeat, he started making many things like kitchen items and bicycles. However, in 1947 BMW once again obtained the permission to manufacture motorcycles and in 1948 launched a motorcycle of R24 model. However, the car was still banned from making. But in 1951 this ban was also removed and then BMW Car 501 was launched. But BMW's car was very expensive due to which motorcycle was the main source of BMW's earnings till 1954. However, after reducing its profit, in 1955, BMW sold a total of 10,000 cars. But they were losing out on this strategy. And by 1960, BMW was on the verge of being sold. But in 1961 BMW's 1500 model was launched, which proved to be very helpful in saving the company, and was well liked by people as a sports car. In the future, the company brought many good models of car S, which people like to buy. And in this way the company touched a new height. Later, BMW bought the Rover Group, which also included Land Rover at that time. However, the deal was a loss for BMW, and later BMW sold it to the Ford Company. In 1998, BMW purchased the Rolls-Royce logo and name and then in 2003, after the reorganization of Rolls-Royce, the Rolls-Royce Phantom was released in the ownership of BMW. And then in 2004, BMW launched a sports bike of K1200S model keeping in mind the advantages of Honda, Kawasaki, Yamaha and Suzuki. And then in 2011 BMW sub-brand BMW I was created for designing and manufacturing electric cars. and by 2016 50,000 cars of BMW's i3 model had been sold. This was a big deal in terms of Z's global sales. So friends, this was the story of BMW whose journey was very volatile. But friends, know that the more difficult the struggle, the greater the victory. Hope you have liked this story. So friends, if you liked the video, then share it with your friends, family members, relatives, and especially the children, so that everyone's knowledge keeps increasing. And always stay motivated to do something new. And make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, so that we can also keep our motivation to make such useful, knowledgeable and inspirational videos. Thank you very much for your valuable time.